Same way.
Okay, Phil. If I logged out, now you gotta put your into another.
Technology.
Yeah, go to your next song.
So that one won't be in the...
I already shared that, so that's out.
Is that already out there?
Keep going.
And welcome to the Towne Crier. I just want to point out, before we even start, I want everybody to go to the Towne Crier page, and that's Towne Crier, not the Towne Crier, just Towne Crier page, and you'll see a link to donate some, you know what. And we're going to play our hearts out, so we're playing our hearts out, keep the money flowing.
Thank you.
get out of here. So the joke comes to me. No reason to get excited. I can't get no peace. Is this that they drink my wine? Thank you. beautiful Towne Crier. Not a lot of people here, but you're all out there, and that's why we're doing this. First, I want to introduce Mr. Chip Farrelly on the bass, Mrs. Violet Lizzie on the violin. You got Randy Light on the lead guitar, and Mr. Kenneth Christensen on the combo. Tellefsen to my right. I really hope, you know, we're trying to help him out here at the Towne Crier. Mm-hmm. He's been more or less closed for 4 months, like everybody. And this is such an institution. Can't really see on the walls here, but Dylan has played here. Richie Havens. We have played here. Everybody has played here.
And, Bob Seger.
Yes, Mr. Bob Seger.
Pete Seger. Pete Seger,
right. Yeah. We're going to slow it down a little bit. This is like everybody that passed in these past few months. It's been a tragic situation. Thank you. all to me.
Had these airy drills where we'd have to go under the desk
tell us that there's nuclear bombs may be coming. Not bad. Well, it scared the crap out of me and went home, told my mom, hey, I'm not going back to school because they're going to drop bombs on us. You know, so she told me about the First World War, Second World War, Korean War, and Vietnam, and said that that was going to be the last one. And that's kind of what this song is about. Thank you. 1970s. I was playing in New York, and we left the stage, and I was sitting in the bathroom, and hear all the crowd cheering. Well, you know, we thought that it was for us, and we went, oh wow, we have to go back. Well, it really wasn't that. Somebody else would jump up on stage.
Thank you. Thank you.
I've seen.
Thank you.
when the night has come, and the day is done, and the moon is the only light chose. Oh, I won't be afraid. Oh, find the cost of freedom. Lay your body down. Mother Earth will swallow you 6 feet underground. Four and 20 years ago,
can't you see?
Thank you. because he is the reason that we're here today, and all these people you see on the walls are here. Because you get what you need.
Good night, everybody.